Breaking news now out of Southwest Miami-Dade. Chopper 4 over the scene there where fire rescue has responded to G. Holmes Braddock Senior High School. Fire rescue saying there were multiple patients exposed to some sort of an irritant, but they're not saying exactly what that irritant is. So far, no one has been taken to the hospital, but we have seen fire rescue crews entering the school. We'll have the latest tonight beginning at 5 o'clock.